Hello, my fellow YouTubers, and today, I am going to be reacting to Happy Tree Friends again, as you wish. I don't know if there are two episodes of this, or just one. It's off of season one, apparently. I thought season one was the YouTube version. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna show you guys.
Where is it? Hey, here it is. This is my paper snow machine. You guys wanted to see it? This is it. It's a paper snow machine. I know you guys are thinking that it looks like a remote control, but it's nope, just all paper. See the tape? All paper. There's another one out there, but I don't want to waste any of your guys' time, so let's get to watching this. That TV's loud! Oh my goodness. Why would you have that many switches? Light switches in your house? Or is that a shop of some sort? Is that like a lamp shop? No, it's not working. Why isn't it working? Probably because... I don't know. I just seen previews of this. I seen little snippets of this. Like images, basically. Just images. And probably off of one of the death counts, and I couldn't even find the exact episode that has these death counts. Is that normal? Ah! I found it. Why does it sound so scratchy? Obviously, you wanted a giant lollipop. You wanted a jolly giant lollipop. Why did you want it? How are you still alive? That is the weirdest reaction I've ever heard. Guys are thieves! Thieves! Dirty thieves! I say dirty thieves! How did I get to him? It was laying on the ground! How did it go flying that way? What? It's cartoon logic! It obviously is a cartoon logic! And you wanted a giant disco ball? I want to see how this works. I obviously need to get myself a hair.
David Berg! Alive!
Holy crap! Oh, why on earth is there blood? There's blood on that. I would not pick it up. I would not. My donkey. I just realized that Lumpy is. Oh, that's not what he wished for. That's not what he wished for at all. He's like a zombie. Kill him. Oh, not literally. And then,
that just makes it worse. Why would you go for them? Ah, everything's going wrong because of their wishes. Ah, their wishes are not working out for them. Lumpy is the thingy-ma-bobber. What is it called? Can you guys comment down in the comment section what he is, because I forget the name completely. Oh, he's missing his arms. He's just jumping around, just going. How is he still alive? Uh-oh. Is it done? Oh! You like it? Oh, fudge. Oh! Ooh. Oh, my God! Pop out there! Oh! I just saw his heart get pierced right through him. Uh-oh. Look at that, just makes it worse. That just reminds me of something. Oh, are they gonna make it? Are they gonna make it? Oh. Nope. They're added fuel before they can make it. Oh. Hey, see, for the first time, Lumpy saved someone's life. Unless they don't make another wish, that will probably kill him. Again! Oh, boy. What did you wish for? Oh. Okay, that's not gonna work, mister. That's not gonna work. Gold is heavy. Money is heavy. This is a lot of physics. You idiots! Okay, bye-bye! Bye! Oh! Oh! You went a little too intense on that! Oh! I think she was dead enough! I would have left her the way she was, bullet holes through her, and not get impaled and then get her head squished. Cause she does not like to be ripped apart. Oh! Genie! He's a genie! Jesus. That took me a while to figure out. Stupid me! Stupid me! Whack myself on the head. Oh boy. Another day at school. Yay! Did it say gay? Oh goodness. My manners. Yay! I meant to say Jesus. At least I said it for a good cause. Oh, that episode made me laugh to my voice box gave out. But if you guys want more, please leave a like, comment, or subscribe. And this is Sir Snowy signing out.